Hello, and welcome to the Lean Excel Solutions. This is the second part of the series on how to create your own trading portfolio dashboard in Excel. In this series, we are creating this dashboard from scratch in four parts. Part 1, Overview. Part 2, Design Layout. Part 3, Prepare Database. And Part 4, Visualize Dashboard. In the first part, we had an overview of dashboard structure and contents, learning opportunities of various Excel tools and formulae, and some of the key points to be noted before starting it. If you have missed the part 1, make sure you click on this button or click on the link below in the description. In this part, we are going to design the complete layout of the dashboard. So, let's get started. To design the dashboard, these are the background colors and font we are going to use. We will follow RGB color model to define colors, and here is the RGB combination for it. Like, for main heading of dashboard, black background with red 0, green 0 and blue 0 color combination. White font with red to 55, green 255 and blue 255 color combination and font type Britannic bold. Similarly, this is for section heading, this is for dashboard background and so on. To begin with, let's add new sheet and named it as dashboard. For the time being, copy this to dashboard so that we can use it for formatting layout of the dashboard. Now, let's start formatting. Insert few icons which are relevant to dashboard. Change icon color, same as font color. Here we will visualize maximum 10 stocks only in dashboard. Use Wingdings 3 font type for converting text to symbols.
Thank you.
Up to here, our dashboard is completed, so let's delete unwanted columns. Let's delete this too now. Let's apply suitable border to entire dashboard for improved visualization. Now, we have completed the layout part here. For next part, link is in the description below. If you have not subscribed yet, please subscribe and like the video. Thank you for watching.